From the chamber where the firewood were cut, we are here where the firewood is selected. The best ones are put into crates, into wooden crates, and then they are dried. Bad firewood, bad ones are burned into production, and they are used for the local needs.